minions, we're almost finished with the city's precious water supply.
Not so fast!
Sorry, strong will!
I don't know what type of plans you have for the water reservoir, Dr. Devil, but now we're all washed up.
Not enough soup, I hear them! Stop her!
The only thing getting stopped is whatever mad science you're working on.
We are working to remove the extremely high lead levels from the water supply.
But that's not evil.
No, it's not! Everyone thinks I'm after something, but I'm working to make this city a better place.
Just feels like something really evil. Your name is Dr. Devil.
It's pronounced Devil.
Okay, then why are your minions in these costumes?
They're my grad assistants from ASU. You know, the sun devils? I wasn't already very self-conscious about my physical appearance. Grab her, Devil Squad!
I'm good this side.
And now to add something very special to the water supply, to give it some bite.
Now this is definitely evil.
It's not! If you superheroes put stop interrupting me, you would say...
Not so fast!
Oh, it's
you
feel
that you can get away with poisoning the city's water supply? Than your victory.
For so long, my plans for the water supply are underway, and no one can stop me!
Yes, no one can stop me because I have a permit, and it is a very long bureaucratic process to get
one. Rick Righteous, I think we've been a little wrong about Dr. Devil.
Devil!
You thought about getting someone else to do your PR?
No, I shouldn't have to! It's my research and I'll do it my way! Restrain him, Devil Squad! And now to introduce the newest member of the Devil Squad.
What they say, the devil's in the details.